I am Becky Staketti. I'm the executive director of the Hawaii International Film Festival, HIFF. It's been an absolutely incredible banner year for the 44th annual Hawaii International Film Festival presented by Hale Kalani. We had over 200 film screening, 40 world premieres, which is more than the festival used to have as part of the entire program. And it was a huge year for our Made in Hawaii program as well. We had 9 feature films and 24 short films as part of this program. So we broke all kinds of records. We took over the entirety of Consolidated Kahala Theaters. We also showed films at Ward Theaters, as well as had events and panels at Entrepreneur Sandbox, at the new HIFF office, Also, a record-breaking number of guests from all over the world attended the festival. We have amazing honorees. Every year, HIFF really strives to bring the best talent from around the world with a specific focus on Asian and Pacific Rim talent here to Hawaii to experience what we have in Hawaii, what we have to offer as far as, you know, our talent and our creative entrepreneurs. And then, of course, the importance of that networking that happens. So masterclasses, workshops, and then events where our local community and our local creative community can interact and network with these brilliant, talented individuals from all over the globe. So this year, our Vision in Film Award is given to Stanley Nelson, who is, you know, one of the highest rated documentary filmmakers in the United States, and arguably the individual with the best documentaries that focus on the Black American experience. Stanley also created Firelight Media, which supports BIPOC documentary filmmakers all over the world. We are incredibly honored to have him as our Hale Kalani Vision and Film honoree this year. We also have Tamora Morrison, who many people know as Boba Fett in the Star Wars universe. He is our Leanne K. Ferrer Pacifica Trailblazer Award honoree this year. He was also, you know, got his career started with Once Were Warriors, does a lot of work in New Zealand as an actor, and has, you know, a common face here in Hawaii with films here in Hawaii. Then, of course, we move into, like, our incredible Spotlight on Hong Kong honoree, who's Sandra Ng. And we, you know, she is the preeminent comedian of Hong Kong, stars all across Hong Kong cinema. And she is also an honoree at HIFF44. And then we have our group. So the HIFF44 Career Achievement Award this year is going to Justin Marks and Rachel Kondo, who we're really excited because Rachel, born and raised on Maui, and they currently live on Maui, raise their kids there. So it's a beautiful homecoming kama'aina moment. And they are the co-creators of Shogun, which is filmed in Japanese, a TV series that swept the Emmys this year, a record-breaking 25 nominations and 18 wins for Shogun. And our HIFF Maverick Award this year goes to the entire team behind Interior Chinatown. This show, which is to be released on Hulu coming up soon, we are showing a sneak peek of the first pilot episode at HIFF44, and we have with us Charles Yu, who's the writer of the Interior Chinatown books, as well as the writer of the screenplay and the showrunner. We have Jimmy O. Yang, who lots of people know as a stand-up comedian, Chloe Bennett, who's been in multiple different movies, and Ronnie Cheng, who is also a comedian and who also loves Hawaii and supports Hawaii as well. So really incredible honorees and lots of opportunities for our local community and all of the visitors who come to Hawaii to meet